also it appeals and requires a lot of concentration. Mm. Whereas do our kids have that high concentration in lab space? Can they concentrate for those long periods and to follow the story, and can they do that? Mm. So I think it's quite demanding on the level of the kids. But also it's good because it also allows the child to, you know, to engage. It's engaging in a way.
Yeah.
What is maybe the surfing game compared to the sesame one? You got a lot of one to accumulate as many points as you can get, so that's good for maths. Okay. It's exciting, it's adventurous, keeps them on their toes.